Hi everyone, my name is Stephanie and I'm a founder. I started with Zoho Recruit and I switched to Recruit CRM. Started using both of these softwares at different times to really help me do my job better. I was finding it really difficult in getting and compiling all the resumes that came through my email inbox that were referred to me through different job web portal platforms as well, including Facebook, Indeed Jobs. So I used these programs to help me integrate and compile all of these resumes in one place. Recruit CRM had a fantastic platform when it came to submitting applicants to a hiring manager or a client in my case. And this is a tool that I really liked because I could actually create which columns that I wanted to showcase. And in other programs, you cannot do that. Zoho Recruit has different Zoho platforms that it integrates with that I found pretty useful. However, for me in particular, it wasn't useful. It was really easy to get started with either one of these programs. In particular, Recruit CRM, I found that the user interface, however it was new and it was going through development on the back end, they were tweaking it to modify it to my best user experience. Whereas Zoho Recruit, I felt like it was kind of old school, not in a terrible way, but I certainly felt like the user interface could have gone through some upgrading. And it was really tough to kind of find where things were because there were so many buttons to click. So my top considerations in making a decision for a recruitment software that I use religiously on a daily basis would be the user interface, how it's set up, if there's an app as well. A lot of the times I'm on the go and this is super important, as well as the interface where a hiring manager or a client logs in to see the different candidates. And what's really important to me might not be important to the designers of these different softwares. So allowing the flexibility to pick out which columns or items that I want to showcase to the particular client goes a long way. Not all of them want to know, you know, for example, the resume interview questions, but some of them want to know locations. And in some of these different platforms, specifically Zoho, you can't do that versus in Recruit CRM, you can, which was huge for me.